return after a semester of hiatus. We appreciate the patience that we can. We're going to go ahead and do a stage change here at the end of this line. Main ensemble on board. The Philharmonic Orchestra was conducted by Omid Sayafi. Big round of applause for him. So the first song you heard, you probably recognize, was Sleigh Ride by Leroy Anderson. Sleigh Ride is an orchestral piece that was composed in 1948, and the highlight of that piece was the use of percussion, particularly the temple blocks. I was on the temple block back there, and the slapstick to imitate the sounds of a horse pulling the sleigh, as well as our trumpet soloists to actually give the horse sound.
After Sleigh Ride, you all heard Guessing Your Goal by Ennio Morricone. Guessing Your Goal is a musical selection from the 1966 film The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly, directed by Sergio Leone. The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly is an Italian film about the American Wild West and three men in their search for a brave new goal. While hearing that piece, you can imagine a fast-paced adventure in the Wild West with new challenges at every year.
So after we're done talking here, the concert will proceed with four pieces performed by the orchestra's main ensemble. The main ensemble consists of nearly 100 members of 5 conductors. These musicians behind me have spent so many weeks preparing the selection that you're about to hear today. And they've done all of that while juggling their classes at UVA and whatever life has thrown at them throughout the semester. And they are still not managed to be artists through it all.
The first piece you will hear from our main ensemble is the first movement of Franz Schubert's Unfinished Symphony. It will be conducted by our principal conductor, Otto Hahn. This piece was composed in 1822, and as the title suggests, is unfinished due to Schubert passing away shortly afterwards. Schubert's Eighth Symphony is often discussed to be the first romantic symphony, seen in its lyrical nature within a sonata form. Each recurring melody evokes different emotion and provides some insight into what Schubert may have felt or wanted to create in his last years. Second in our repertoire is Camille Saint-Saëns' Danse Wachtelmann. It will be conducted by Shreyas Maya, one of our returning conductors. Danse Wachtelmann is a musical selection from the French opera titled Samson and Delilah. The opera is based on the biblical story of Samson and Delilah in the Old Testament. The word Bacchanal stems from the Greek god Bacchus, who was the Greek god of music, theater, festivity, and much more. While listening to that piece, you'll hear a frenzy of celebration, a beautiful ballroom dance, and a return to the tumultuous motion that this piece is well known for.
Third in our repertoire list is the second movement of Beethoven's Seventh Symphony. It will be conducted by Alex Trich. This slow, dirge-like movement is structured in layers, with the string established in the melody and each section joining in through the course of the piece. It evokes images of a long chain of humans slowly marching in line with an air of dread. That is until the clarinets chime with their A major triplet rhythms, during which it momentarily becomes a dance. These notes of joy are quickly swallowed up again by the original melody and the slow steps trudging to the end. Our final piece in our concert tonight will be Dance on Number 2, composed by Arturo Marquez, will be conducted by Lauren Rylander. Whether this piece showcases its flurried notes or its dramatic and emotional tones, every moment has an undeniable air of style and flair. The piece starts with a slow, laid-back dance showcasing the clarinet, which is quickly cued off by the piano, which starts the bombastic frenzy of trombones and horns. This exciting middle section is packed with a violin solo, returning to the stylistic and slow melody. We are quickly going back again into the fast-paced section with a confident trumpet solo, and the piece accelerates and concludes with a whirlwind of notes and layers of the orchestra. I'd like to thank you all again for your time today. The Calgary Symphony is very grateful for your support. This concert is the culmination of an entire semester's worth of hard work, and we could not be more proud to share this moment with you. And please enjoy the rest of the show. Thank you.
I I Thank you.
First off, we'd like to thank PCC and the wonderful staff here for helping us prepare for the show. We also want to thank our generous sponsors, UVA Parents Program, UVA Alumni Association, Student Engagement Fund, the UVA Honor Code Sponsorship, the Conti Violins, Mincers, and Don Stores for supporting our concert. And of course, we want to thank you all for joining us today.
And we'd also like to thank our wonderful event board for all the hard work they put in, and for all the hard work they put in behind the scenes, like organizing the rehearsal and getting this whole concert all put together. We definitely could not have done it without them. And we really thank them for all the dedication and time they put in this semester.
Lastly, we want to extend our thanks to the students at the very heart of CSO, our incredible student conductors, Omid Sayali, Alex Church, Reyes Maya, Warren Rylander, and our principal conductor, Autumn Hong. The vision, commitment, and passion that these five students put into Symphony have been the driving force behind everything we've achieved this semester. Let's have a round of applause for our amazing student conductors.